So we're supposed to say what we didn't like.
Yeah, the thorny part. Thorns and roses.
Sorry. Oh, thorns and roses. Okay. Well, the thing I didn't like was the no-see-em bugs. I don't like the no-see-em bugs. Everything else was great.
The what?
The no-see-ems. Don't you know what the no-see-ems are?
Yeah, those are the little chiggers. Oh. Little buggies.
Yeah. Yeah, you look for them there. Can't see them. It was great. You couldn't ask for a better father and son. I thought
you got your fans watching. So, how about you?
Getting all the sand in my pants on the day of the beach and getting a really bad rash.
That'll do it.
That would be number one in my book if I had that. I'll tell you right now. That would hurt.
Number one in my book was driving right past the flea market with my eyes wide open and then having to turn around and come back another 15 minutes. But then again, I've driven to Missouri and wound up in a completely different state when we went to go visit McDermott. And I was with Bill, I was with McDermott visiting Bill, and we drove 8 hours in the wrong direction. So it wasn't so bad this time. When we were out in Wellfleet. Yeah. It was only 20 minutes in the wrong direction.
That was fun.
The worst part for me, come on, it was probably getting, in paintball, probably getting shot in the crown of my head right here.
Oh, you got shot in the head?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get dizzy?
No.
You didn't get, you didn't have protection there?
No, they didn't have, it was only a mask. It wasn't a fake, it was a head guard.
Okay. Hmm. So how'd you like the swimming?
It was fun.
Yeah? Did you guys like the swimming? The beach?
Oh, yeah, other than the sand, yeah.
Yeah? How'd you like the sharks? You see that big one out there?
Bit off my lip, but other than that, I'm pretty good.
Yeah, you're talking pretty good, though, for a bit off lip.
Yeah, I think we got to loosen up that tourniquet so your leg won't swell up.
Well, it's been fun, folks.
Yeah, it has. Really.
Yep. Sandwich, Massachusetts, Cape Cod.
Florida.
2012.
Yep.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks. See you next year.
Yep.